We have something between 6 and 7 billion people. It will grow to about 9 billion in 2050. We need agricultural production increase of 70%.
What if, instead of starting with a complex and sentient animal, we started with what the tissues are made of, the cell? We begin by taking cells from an animal through a simple biopsy. This process does no harm, and Daisy the cow can live a happy life. We then isolate the skin cells and multiply them in a cell culture medium. This takes millions of cells and expands them into billions. And we then coax these cells to produce collagen as they would naturally. This collagen is the stuff between cells, it's natural connective tissue. We can mimic nature, but in some ways also improve upon it.
Enjoying a meal with caterpillars, locusts, bee, pupae, delicacies. And some might think, well, they're not yet available. Well, they are. And they're being made in the most wonderful ways.
Can we take what the cow eats, remove the cow, and then make some hamburgers out of that? This is made from 3 ingredients: beets, barley, corn. It actually cooks up like hamburger meat, looks and tastes like hamburger meat. It's basically removing the cow from the equation. So replicating food, taking it into that next level. So this is where we step into the future. This disruptive mentality of what food is would essentially open up the encyclopedia of what raw ingredients are.